This is Tatiana Lysenko from Russia, the world number two, taking to the circle in this final women's field event of the Daegu World Championships. The former world record holder has gone out to over 75 meters in 2011. She likes it. She stamps the right foot. And that is a wonderful opening throw from Lysenko. The season's best of 75 meters and 70. She stood so tall and the speed just increased as she did all the rotations. And she gave it a good yell. I think she's going to have put down a good marker here in the first round to put the pressure on the other athletes. 76 meters and 80, a season's best for the Russians. So far, so good. Hammer final continues. Yipsy Merino of Cuba. Currently in fifth. She needs a throw of 74 meters and 70 to surpass Heidler for bronze. Well, Cuba have won no gold medals yet here in Daegu, apart from the one temporarily held by Deron Robles. But here's a big contender for one. Well, she shouts the hammer. And it flies out for the Cuban, twice a world champion. We know she has championship pedigree. Remember, she needs an improvement to get herself onto the rostrum. She likes it, she beats her chest, watches that 4 kilogram hammer fly into the distance. Well, it's a season's best of 74 meters and 48. She's currently in fourth position though. So here's the top eight left in this hammer throw competition. Lysenko from Russia still holds the lead from Zhang and Heidler. And Merino, well, she's still currently in fourth. So, Wenjie Zhang of China. A no throw in the third round, currently in the silver medal position. Chasing that lead of 77 meters and 13 by the Russian. Her first round throw the best tonight. She keeps her balance. She nearly lost it by over-rotating on the circle. Well, it falls short of the 75-meter line. Well, the Asian record holder is in the hunt for one of these medals here tonight. She's currently got her hands on one of them. 73 meters and 17. She stays in the silver medal position. Betty Heidler from Germany. What has the world record holder got? She's in bronze medal position. Germany are having a wonderful championships in the throwing events. Three golds so far for the guys. Better. A lot better from the German. This is the response that you expect from a world record holder. Well, she's had two no throws here this evening, and her best so far is 74 meters and 70. She is chasing the Russian down. You don't want to be a world record holder coming into a major championships and go away without the gold. 76 meters and 6 centimeters. She's still currently in silver. So, sixth and final round for Zhang from China. She's currently in the bronze medal position. She won the bronze back in 2007, and she started her competition this evening wonderfully with a throw of 75 meters and 3 centimeters. Last attempt. She throws it, she releases it high. But unfortunately, well, the Chinese athlete appreciates the support from the crowd. But Zhang throws 74 meters and 79. She's confirmed in the bronze medal, which means there's two throwers left. Betty Heidler from Germany is in silver. She is the world record holder. the world leader, one throw left to snatch the gold away from Russia. No, she doesn't like it. Well, and it's just over 65 metres. Don't even think it was a clean throw for the German. She was a massive favourite coming into this, but takes home the silver medal, does the world record holder. And here is Tatiana Lysenko. She knows she has the gold. She denied Germany taking their fourth field gold here this evening. She's won a bronze here before, and now she is the world champion. 77 metres and 13. Her first round throw, it was good enough to snatch the gold. And there's the full result then for the hammer throw final. Lysenko of Russia takes the gold, Heidler from Germany the silver, and Zhang from China the bronze.